To clear the Safari's cache and cookies in iMac, what you do is open Safari, click on Safari, click on Preferences, and go to this Privacy tab, click on Manage Website Data. So these are all the websites, all the cache files, and then data which are stored in Safari. So if you want to delete individual ones, select it and then select remove. If you want to delete all of these cookies and cache, select remove all, and once you delete it, select done. So this is how you'll clear the cache and cookies in Safari browser. If you want to clear the cache and cookies of the Chrome browser in iMac, open Chrome, click on these three dotted icons here, go to settings, scroll down, go to advanced. Now under this privacy and security, there is an option here, clear browsing data, click on it. Then there is an option here, cookies and other site data, cache image and files, browsing history. So if you want to clear only the cookies and cache, remove this browsing history, and from here you can select the duration until which you want to clear the cache and cookies file. You can clear it for the last hour, 24 hours, or all time. Once you select the option, click on clear data, and this will remove the cache and cookies files in the Chrome. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for